Want to share your Wi-Fi password with friends in seconds? Or wondering how to connect your iPhone to 3U tools over Wi-Fi? iOS 18 just made it super simple. 1. To share Wi-Fi between two iPhones, make sure both devices have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth turned on. Then, on your friend's iPhone, go to Settings Greater than Wi-Fi and tap the network name you're already connected to. A pop-up will appear on your iPhone, just tap Share Password and they'll be connected instantly. 2. If your friend is using an Android phone or isn't in your contacts, open the Passwords app, go to Wi-Fi and tap your network name. Then tap Show Network QR Code, now they just need to scan it to connect. 3. Make sure both devices have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth turned on. On your Mac, click the Wi-Fi you want to join, a prompt will appear on your iPhone to share the password. Tap Share Password and you're done. 4. 3U Tools Wi-Fi Connection. Want to connect your iPhone to 3U Tools over Wi-Fi? First, connect your iPhone to the PC once using a USB cable. Then, go to Toolbox Greater than Accessibility in 3U Tools and enable Wi-Fi Connection. Now, you can manage your device wirelessly, no cable needed next time. Try these tricks and make sharing Wi-Fi a breeze. And don't forget, with 3U Tools, managing your iPhone is easier than ever.